Danny on the track, boys. Hi guys, it's me, Mach, here from the Fashion Culture. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed already, please do so, and don't forget to hit the bell notification so you won't miss out on the upload. Period. As you can see by the title, we're doing an unboxing of my new camera. Currently, I'm filming on the Canon G7X, which is my vlogging camera. Before we get into this video, let's get into these lashes, honey. These are from my new collection. So, shop Lash Culture. These are the 3D Luxe collection, and they are so bomb. I'm going to be doing a video talking more all about my lash company, so stay tuned for that. Okay, guys, so if you're interested in seeing me unboxing this Canon T7i, then please keep on watching. Before we unbox this camera, I just want to say that I am no tech guru. I don't know anything about tech. This is not a tech channel. This is not a tech review. This is not a review at all. I literally just have a new camera, and I want to show it to you guys and just show you guys a quick demo of what the camera looks like. Okay, guys, so this is what the camera looks like in the box. Again, this is the Canon T7i. Let's see, that's kind of okay. And this comes with the kit lens, so this comes with the 1855 millimeter lens. So that's the lens that comes with it. So let's go ahead and open it. So I already opened this just to see if I like the camera or not, but I literally put it back just exactly how it came. So you have a little like manufacturer paper, and then you have the manual telling you guys, you know, how to use it, tips and tricks. So this is definitely gonna come in handy if you get this camera or any camera. Definitely keep your manual. So this is what the inside of the box looks like. Everything that is like important is in bubble wrap. So let's go ahead and dig in. Oh, something is itching me. Okay, so the first thing is the charger. This is a battery charger. So with Canon cameras, you usually just charge the battery and not the camera itself. So this is the charger. It's all bubble wrapped. And then it has another wrapping. And then you take it out. And it just looks like this. So literally you just put the battery here and then you just plug it up into a socket, and then that's just how it is. So has your battery charger or your charger for the, well, yeah, the battery charger. And then right here is the battery. So it just comes in a little packet like this. Yeah, it's literally just a battery. It just says Canon, blah, blah, blah. So if you guys want to see how to, I mean, I'm sure pretty sure you guys already know, but literally just put the battery right into there, then you plug it out. Okay, so the next thing in here is a camera strap. So this is what you can put onto the camera if you want to walk around with it and, you know, have the camera on a strap. So that's convenient, especially if you're using this camera to be more of like a photographer. Most of the time my camera is going to stay on a tripod because it's like the camera that I use to sit down and make videos. My G7X, obviously I take that with me, but people buy cameras for different purposes. So I may or may not be taking pictures. Oh, actually my best friend's graduating next week, so I'm going to be taking pictures of them using this camera. But this is the strap. So all cameras, all Canon cameras include one, I believe, or all DSLR cameras. Okay, so this is the lens. Like I said, it came with the kit lens. There's two different ones, I believe. I'm not sure. I'll leave it right here. But it's two options you can get when buying the Canon T7i. Again, I'll leave them right here. So again, I got the 18 to 55 millimeter one. So yeah, it's just all wrapped up. And then this is what it looks like. So this is just to protect the lens. And then this is the actual lens. Oh, it's so new. So basically you just unscrew this and then it shows you the piece that you would connect to the camera. And then you take this part off, and you take this part off by pinching those two things together. It's kind of hard to show you guys and do it with my nails, but you kind of just do like that. And then this is the lens. And it says, you know, a zoom lens, and it tells you which lens it is on there. Oh, you probably can't see that. So yeah, it tells you what lens it is. And then it obviously is a zoom lens, so it should be able to go in and out like so. That's that. And then the last thing in the box, see, that's just extra paper, is the camera itself. So it comes all wrapped up like this. And then it has another little like sleeve. It's like a mesh sleeve. And then this is the actual camera. So this is actually just the body of the camera, and you can attach the lens on. In the store, you can definitely just buy the body of the camera if that's what you're interested in. If you're someone that likes to keep, you know, changing their lens. But I really wanted to see what the standard lens was like. And then I also bought a lens, which I'm going to show you guys in this video as well. So again, this is the Canon T7i. And what I like about the eye series, so like I had the Canon T5i and this is the Canon T7i, is that they come with a screen so you can see yourself. So you literally just flip it out. You can flip it this way, you can flip it this way. And when you're filming, that is something, or personally to me, filming and having a screen that I can see myself is super, super important. I actually do have a monitor, but I need to be able to see like closer. So having this is really essential for me. Again, I'm not a tech person. I don't know all the specifics about this, but I know these are really good DSLR cameras. So I know Canon cameras are typically really good DSLR cameras, and they don't break the break. And they don't break your bank account too much. I love my Canon T5i, but I feel like it could have been a little bit better with quality. So, all this stuff in the background is just the stuff from the camera, you guys. I'm sorry. But, so I was like, I need to upgrade. So I sold my camera on Poshmark, and this is the camera I went with. So just like the lens, you kind of just twist this, and it exposed the port to where you connect the lens. So just connect it, and you literally just twist it until you hear that like click sound, and boom. So this is up close of the camera. It's like Inception, right? So to insert the battery, you kind of have to go on the bottom of the camera, and you simply just open the door, the camera door, and then this is the battery, and you just literally, I'm trying to show you guys at the same time, you literally just push it in. Oh, wrong way. So if it's not the right way, it'll kind of like push it back up. So just make sure it's in the right way. Boom. And then the memory card for this one is on the side. So let me just add a memory card real quick. Memory card, you literally just put it in here and then just push. Boom. And then to turn it on, I don't know if you guys can see this, but you literally just flip it up. So now it's on. So I didn't set the specifics on it yet, like the time, the date, and stuff like that. So that's the first screen that pops up. I'm not going to do that right now. If you press cancel, this is what you'll see. And then I usually just press this button right here, and that's how you can see yourself. So yeah, we can film a quick little video while I'm holding this camera. Let's see. So hi guys. But yeah, that's really it for the actual unboxing of it. I'm going to show you guys a demo at the end. So I really quickly want to show you guys the lens that I got to go with this. This is a zoom lens, so this means you can, you know, be sitting all the way back here and you can zoom it in. However, the lens that I'm about to show you guys is more so like a sit-down lens. It kind of zooms in by itself, but it doesn't have the option for you to do this. So it's like really high quality, and the reason for that is because it basically defocuses your background, so it makes you the focus of everything. So I want to show you guys, I want to unbox that with you guys right now. So the camera retails for $6.99, and I got mine from Best Buy if you guys are interested. Okay, so this is the Canon 50mm lens. Again, this is really for defocusing your background and making your image so much sharper. So the aperture is like super good on this. I don't know much about tech, so don't chew me up, don't come for me, I don't know. So this is what the box looks like. It kind of gives you that same information and stuff like that. And you take the cardboard out, and it's literally obviously just one thing in here. So of course it's all bubble wrapped up. And it has extra layer on here, and this is what it looks like. So it's way smaller. Obviously, I told you guys it doesn't zoom. So yeah, and it comes, so it says 50mm. So yeah, obviously has the same things on it as the other lens. So what I want to do is take that lens off and pop this one on. So to remove the lens, you literally just press this button and kind of hold it at the same time and it'll come off. Boom. And we're just going to go ahead and pop this one in. As you can see, this one is way shorter, like way shorter, and it has a different screen when this lens is on. So I'm going to go ahead and just press that button and see how much zoomed it is. So it's like you literally can't, like, you can't zoom it in or out. Like, you have to be at a good distance for the camera to pick you up. That lens retailed for $125, and I got that from Best Buy as well. So I'm really excited to play with both of these products and tell you guys my overall thoughts. I probably won't make an official video, but I'll probably just keep updating you as I use the camera. So far, I'm really excited. I did try it out the other day, and I really seem to like it. I'm gonna go ahead and use this camera right now so you guys can see the quality, and then I'm gonna go ahead and pop on the 50mm lash to show you guys that quality as well. So bear with me. So I'm currently using the 50mm lens. As you can see, it's so much more clear. If you can't tell, it definitely is, and my background is like non-existent. The camera is so far away. If you have a monitor, I feel like this is like the best camera for you, because you don't have to be like, the reason I mean obviously, like, I have the flip screen, so I don't need to be close, but sometimes you want to make sure you're in frame and stuff like that. Having a monitor with this lens will be like a piece of cake, because you can see if you're in frame, because like I said, it's so zoomed, so you want to be able to see yourself. I can see myself in the lens, but I can't see like details. This camera seems bomb. Let me see if you can see my nails. I'm pretty far away, and I'm pretty sure it's focusing on my nails right now. Like, I'm really far away. So, and then you see how it just goes right back into camera. Let me see if you can see my lashes. Not my lashes I have on, but like my box of lashes. These are my new collection. This is the lash I'm wearing right now. Let's see. Okay. See, this is why I need a monitor for like stuff like this, to see if it's like in focus, because the light is giving like a glare, so I can't like really tell. But yeah, so anyway, the camera, I mean the lens, seems super bomb. I'm really excited to play with it. I think I'm gonna like it. I think I just need to like make sure my monitor is on point and stuff like that. So let me know down below what you guys think. I'm gonna go ahead and put the standard kit lens on it and show you guys what that is, and then we're just gonna wrap this video up. Hey guys, so this is the regular kit lens. I really can't tell. I know the angle is way different, but yeah, this is the regular kit lens. The way the 50mm lens just defocuses the background, it's just everything. So I'm really excited to play with them. I think this is much better quality than the Canon T5i. If you watch my old videos, let me know if you guys can see the difference in quality. If not, go ahead and check out my old videos and let me know what you think. That's pretty much it for this video. I really just wanted to show you guys my new camera, my lens. If you guys like this video, or if I forgot to add something, go ahead and comment it down below and I'll make sure I respond. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. Please leave suggestions down below, and as always, comment, subscribe. Bye, dolls. Stay fat.